Kocher's forceps. It has two variants. One is curved Kocher forceps and another one is straight Kocher's forceps. It has got serrations in the distal blades and opposing tooth in the tip. These instruments are used to hold the pedicles, especially for the pedicles and also for tough structures, cut end of the muscles, and to hold the gauze piece for blunt dissection.